Flynn, welcome to Swansea City. It's good to have you here. You know, it's a move that's been sort of touted over the last few days or so, but how has it been from your perspective? How have things unfolded?
It's been a bit of a whirlwind, as you can imagine. But now, look, I'm buzzing to be here. I got a phone call about a week ago, and yeah, it's all sort of happened since then. So, look, I'm buzzing to be here, like I said. It's a massive club, and yeah, I can't wait to get going.
You've been linked with Premier League clubs and other Championship clubs previously. What was it about Swansea City that made you feel this was the right move for you?
Do you know what? I spoke to the gaffer. Obviously, it's a massive club, so you can't turn that down anyway. But I spoke to the gaffer. I think I know Gilly already. And yeah, I like the way they come across, the plans they've got. It all just added up to me wanting to come here the most. So yeah, I'm very grateful to be here.
Yeah, and you touched on Matt Gill, who's part of the coaching staff here now. Worked with him at Ipswich. Was that attachment play a part in the move as well, knowing him? Did you enjoy working under him?
Oh, loved it. Loved it, yeah. Gilly's he's a top man. So yeah, that obviously made me want to come here even more, because obviously you've got a familiar face here. So yeah, that helped. And obviously, like the gaffer, spoke to him, and that just made me want to come here even more.
Yeah, you know, he's looking to implement, you know, quite a bold style of play, attacking style of play. You know, I guess that just really appeals to you and your strength as a player.
Oh, massively. It's funny enough, I played against the Gaffer's team last year, and we touched the ball about four times in the whole game. So when I knew he was going here, I was like, oh, that's a dream move. I'm buzzing to be here. The way he plays football, the way he wants the team to play football, it appeals to me massively. So I'm looking forward to it.
And there's a familiar face in the dressing room in Joel Atabodier, you were just saying as well. You know Joel from your time with England.
Yeah, I met him on my time at England. He's a lovely lad. Unbelievable player as well. So, like I said, it's a familiar face again, so it just makes you want to come here even more.
Yeah, did you have a chance to speak to Joel or to Matt when it came to deciding about the move, Flynn?
I spoke to Gilly a bit. Joel, not so much. But I spoke to Gilly, but it was a bit of a whirlwind, so it kind of happened so quick, there weren't really a chance to ask too many questions, but no, look, I'm happy I'm here. So.
Yeah, we've just been looking around the stadium. You played here in the Championship a few years ago and in the reverse game at Portman Road. Yeah. Did that experience of playing against Swansea like leave an impression on you?
Oh, big time, big time. The stadium's lovely. And I think it's one of them stadiums that's quite close to the pitch, isn't it? So you can really hear the fans. I remember it clearly. But no, look, I can't wait to step out there and hear all the fans. Yeah, it'd be mad.
Yeah, because on this weekend, Sheffield United home, you know, fingers crossed, be your debut, and there's supporters returning for the first time in a long time as well. You know, it could be a really special night, hopefully. Oh,
it'll be a very special day, I'm sure. I suppose, yeah, the fans ain't been there for about a year now, so that's been weird. Obviously, at Ipswich, it was weird, so I can imagine here it was even weirder. But now, look, I can't wait. Can't wait to get out of there.
Yeah, I could just ask you a bit about your time at Ipswich, and though they're from a very young age,
yes,
all the way through to now, you know, obviously, you had a great experience there, yeah, and they've developed you into the player you are.
Yeah, no, look, I can't thank them enough. Obviously, the last couple of years has obviously been tough with the club getting relegated and whatever, but look, I can't thank them enough. Joined when I was seven, been there 15 years. They've made me the player I am, do you know what I mean? The coaches throughout the years have made me this player, so I literally can't thank them enough. The fans, unbelievable. They've literally stuck by me every step of the way, so yeah, like I'll wish them all the best. I really hope they get promoted this season because they deserve it.
Yeah, you're known as a hard-working player. A player likes to get on the ball, make things happen. But how would you sum yourself up? How would you tell Swansea City fans that what to expect from you now you're in their colours?
Do you know what? You hit the nail on the head there. It's a tough one, really. But yeah, I suppose I like to do a bit of everything. That's my game. I like to do everything. Box to box, get on the ball, tackle a lot. Like I said, I like to do everything. So, yeah, hopefully I can show all the fans that.
Yeah, and the excitement now must be just to get down to work and meet your new teammates and get going.
I can't wait. Honestly, I can't wait. I was in the building today, watched them training out, and yeah, I can't wait to be out there, honestly. Yeah. Can't wait.
And during your time at Ipswich, you became the club's, you know, youngest ever captain, which you consider some of the players and the ability that some of the players who played there over their long, illustrious history. You know, that suggests you're vocal, you like to be a leader on the field?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, look, that's a massive honour. Massive honour. I still can't believe it to this day. It's crazy. But yeah, no, look, I suppose I like to try and lead by example. That's sort of the way I play. I ain't a massive shouter. If I need to say something, I'll say something. But yeah, I suppose I like to just play and help the boys, obviously, as best as I can. So yeah, hopefully I can show that here.
Yeah, and look, on an individual level and a team level, like, what do you hope that you can achieve in your time here?
Team level, obviously, get the team back to the Premier League. That's it. I think that's the goal. That's the vision the gaffer's got as well. So yeah, we'll be going for that. Individually, I just want to play as much as I can and help the team. The better I play, hopefully the more chance the team have got, they're getting up there. So yeah, just want to play well, win games, get us back to the Premier League.
I certainly hope that happens, but
fingers crossed.
Very nice to see you and welcome again, Flynn.
Cheers, thank you, appreciate it.